just in South Philadelphia and only minutes from Broad Street. Lincoln Financial Field is the home for this matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Philadelphia Eagles. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Bill?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. First down here. Nickel formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Second and 9. Eyeing that left side. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Offense lines up here. Third and 9. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Stands in the pocket. That's an interception. He's got some daylight. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When a defense gets an interception early in the game, oh, man, will that give them confidence, and it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
Two tights for this play. First and 10 to the ground here. That brings the play to an end.
Well, this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
Three-step drop. Looking down the field, right where it had to be.
Good job by the defense that time, stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Looking to the right side and throwing. Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Now they'll try for the point after. Makes the PAT. It's still too early in this one. The Bengals are leading by 7. Bengals ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Two tight ends on the field here. Quick drop back. Trying to work the middle of the field. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Gun.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Second down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator, designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
First down coming up from the gun. Trying to find an open man. Buying time. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
The pass is incomplete. There was no one open. That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Gun.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 10. Surveys. Great protection. And he's going to be brought down.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback. The protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast. But they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
Quarterback drops back. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Interception. Not giving up another inch.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Hold on, baby. Alert! Alert!
They face first down. Handoff to the back. He'll go left. And that's a gain of 10.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Dropping back to throw. Running away. The ball is out. Good piece of tackling.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to. Know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. They're happy to begin this drive from this point. First down and 10. He'll try to navigate through the middle of the line.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it's still serving the purpose.
Let's go, base 24.
The formation here, shotgun. Going across the middle.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
from inside the red zone, so dangerous. Third and short. The quarterback throws the pass. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Sometimes you got to give the coaches credit. They design a play that's smart, easy for the players to manage, and what we got there is a throw and a catch, and now they have a pretty good chance of getting the first down.
And he's thrown to the ground.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Second and long. Yep. Ball's picked off. He's brought down.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First and 10, handoff. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second and three. Another handoff.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Third and four. He's looking long. Two defenders there. Defended. Incomplete.
The quarterback is going to hate himself tomorrow when he watches this tape, because you only get a chance for big plays in the NFL about three or four times a game. That one just went by.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt, the quarterback throws to the right. Bengals now move the chains.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on you.
Welcome back as we begin the second 15-minute quarter of this game.
Zebra! Zebra!
No, go! First down here. We'll run it. Here's the handoff.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Second down and eight. Another carry here. Gets past the first wave.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection. When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Zebra! Zebra!
The quarterback has his team's attention here. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Just a quick drop back. Scanning the field. And picks up the first down.
Well, it's another first down for the offense. And I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Taking it right up the middle.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. No room to complete that one.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. The quarterback's calling something out. Third. And eight. looking across the middle. The defense did not give up an inch.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. Dropping back three. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
Double tight end formation. Now first and 10. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. And now looking to throw. Still searching for a receiver. And he's taken out of bounds. Split backfield here. Second down, three for the first. That ball was going the other way. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Cincinnati is in for the score.
What an interception by the defense, and not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They're setting up return. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
What a good job on the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Eagles come onto the field now for this next series.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Runs out of bounds.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
They bring in an extra defensive back.
Gun.
Second down and six. Trying to work the middle of the field. The Eagles get a first down.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Throwing now to his left. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Gets a handle that one to knock it away.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Nickel formation here for the defense. Third and five. Going across the middle. Breaks another.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
trying to work that left side. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you got to realize you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Zebra! Zebra! Hey!
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Spins out of the tackle. Breaks free. They bring him to the turf.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
Second and short from the eye. They give it to the deep back. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
First down and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. Reaches in, knocks it away.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Playing press coverage to the outside. It's now second down. Looking at every option. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He'll throw it over the middle. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They pad the lead with that touchdown.
Bengals ready for action. He will run this one back. He stacked up at that point.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Eagles getting set now for their next series. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's pushed out of bounds.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
And here we have second down. Looks around. He's going deep. Wow, what a catch. He's tackled at the 30.
For so many years, we had all these rinky-dink, dink-and-dunk quarterbacks. Now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
Here's the first snap after the big play. He'll fire it out to the left. A takeaway. He's in the clear. Steps out of bounds.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Now first and 10. Stands in the pocket. Knockdown.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Flash.
Hold on.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Scans the field. Easy catch.
catch there. No one near him.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
Here, a split backfield. Out of the gun. Stands in the pocket. That ball is picked off. Breaks the tackle. The tackle was made.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The quarterback's calling something out. First down on the way. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Vicks looking long. And it's knocked down, incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Second down following that incompletion. From the gun. Looking down the field. Vicks looking long. Ball's swatted away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Defense comes out of the nickel. Third and 10. Trying to find an open man. And he's intercepted. Tackles made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends.
Alone, baby. Alert! Alert!
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10.
Airing it out.
No one was open. There's a yellow marker down on the field. Despite the protest, this is going to be offensive pass interference. That's the end of the first half, and we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. All right, Phil, first half's in the books. Give us a little analysis of that first half.
Well, they go in at halftime, they got a lead, and I'll tell you what, the confidence has to be high. That confidence should give the coach a positive reinforcement so he can call those plays in the second half to give his team the best chance to win. And you know what? I think they can. It's going to be fun to watch it here in the second half.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Screen pass. Shoved to the sideline.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Running for his life.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
It's third down coming up.
Surveys. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. The Eagles now move the chains.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. Running away from the pressure. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The reception, easy, wide open.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision, throws it short. It does not get the first down, but I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third down and 6. The quarterback throws to the right. They have struggled on third down, but not on that occasion.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Scanning the field. All kinds of time. Looking across the middle, intercepted by Reggie Nelson. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Steps back to throw. Wide open for the catch.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Second down and 11. Working that left side. The Bengals get a first down. Nice tackle.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
To the right side. They've got him down there.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
This will be second down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
That reception picks up the first down. Touchdown.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him score. Touchdown, pretty exciting stuff.
It's good.
Offside defense.
Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. the threat, and he'll start his return now.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle, everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Eagles get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here.
Gun. Eagle.
From the shotgun, trying to work the middle of the field.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Takes the snap from the shotgun. And they sack the quarterback.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
The big sack pushes the offense into a very difficult third down and 11. Looking to scramble. Vicks looking long. Interception. The ground.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. He'll fire it out to the left. Has the catch. And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, the defense just better make their minds up that this is a fight that's not going to end. The offense up and down the field. They score again, and wow, do they have a huge lead.
And after that extra point, the Bengals are leading by 35. He'll have a chance to take off. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Base 24.
First down. Offense readying for the snap.
McCoy picks up maybe three.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second and six. Looking at every option. Vicks looking long. Knocked down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Drop back, shotgun formation. Vicks looking long. That pass well defended. How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. And he wants to throw it across the middle. They pounce on him there.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
Now first and 10. On the spot. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. No way that would be completed.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
What a good job by the offense, driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Bengals ready to take over the football. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. That'll stop the play right there.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
Hey, we're gonna rally! Rally!
Second down coming up.
He
gets it again on this drive. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
First down here. Back to the ground now on first down. That's a gain of 8.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
And now they'll try over again on second down. Back to the running back. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Leaning on that running attack again here on first down.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
on, baby. Alert! Alert!
Hey, watch the screen, baby. Watch the screen.
That leads us to second down. Right back to him one more time. They deck him in the backfield.
1 yard loss on the play.
Two minutes remaining in the game.
Hey, we're going rally! Rally!
Play number six coming up on this drive. He drops back to throw. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete. Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. He's wide open for the grab. Gains 11.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. They'll go ground. He's got a... The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim. Whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big. Not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
Bengals ready for action. Setting up the return. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Gun.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. Chow, that ball has been picked off. In on the stop.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.